Hello everyone, this is our first lecture part 1 of C++ tutorial series. So let's see the objective of today's class. Our first objective is introduction to computer programming or languages. After that we will see generation of computer languages. Then after computer language translators. And then we will discuss about what is OOP. So let's start first topic, introduction to computer programming or language. As you know, computer is an electromechanical device. It required instruction to perform any task. These instructions are written and executed in a specific sequence and are called computer program. A computer program is written in specific language that a computer can understand and interpret. This language is called computer language or programming language. The person written the computer program is called programmer or coder. Generation of computer languages. First generation language, machine language used in 1940s. Machine language use binary code zeros and ones. Second generation language, assembly language used in mid 1950s. It used mnemonic code. Third generation language, high level language. 1960s and 1970s. This generation of language contained instructions in form of English-like commands to perform a task. Examples are BASIC, C, C++. Fourth generation language, very high-level language. It is a programming language or a programming environment designed with a specific purpose of development of commercial business software. It reduces programming efforts and the time. Examples are Power Builder, XS, SQL. Fifth generation language, artificial intelligence. The 1990s saw the development of fifth generation language. While fourth generation programming languages are designed to build a specific programs, fifth generation or languages are designed to make the computer solve a given problem without the programmer. Examples of fifth generation languages are Prolog and Mercury. Computer language translators. Computer language translator is defined as a computer program that converts instruction written in a given computer language to another. Assembler. Assembler is a program which is used to convert a program written in assembly language into machine language. Compiler. A compiler is a program that transform the source code written in high-level language into machine language object code that a computer can understand. The basic disadvantage of using compiler is that lot of disk space is wasted. Each source code will generate an object code and an executable file. Languages like C and Pascal use a compiler. Interpreter. An interpreter is a program that translates the source code into intermediate code and immediately executes it line by line. The disadvantage of interpreter is that it has no memory to store the translated lines. What is OOP? OOP means object-oriented programming. With this approach, programmers can build programs for pre-existing objects and can use features from one program in another. This results is faster development time, reduced maintenance cost, and improved flexibility for future revisions. Examples of object-oriented programming are C++ and Java. Please give like to my video and subscribe to my channel for regular updates. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day.